Oh.
Did you take care of your business? You goddamn did it. You did what you said. I hold up my end of the bargain too then. I'll take you to Moen, but it won't be easy. To reach him, we need a boat, and the only boat we had was stolen by that bastard Afran. If you want to talk to Moen, you have to get it back. You think you can do it?
I'll do what I can.
Great. There is only one village in the Crocodile Valley that has access to the river. So my guess is that's where you'll find Afran. I doubt he would get rid of the boat. Get going.
Take some equipment from our storeroom. It will help you get that motherfucker Afran.
I've got something. You might find hint.
Matutero told me to repair the gate. Unfortunately, the tools are in the house by the pier, and those things are over there. Those people who won't die. Will you help me out with them?
I can't really turn you down
now,
can I?
I'll be right here.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves. So watch your back.
I've got something. You might find handy. Interested?
My wife is dead. He just cut her down.
Something good in here? Thank you.
Oh, this'll do just fine. Take this. Here. It's the least I can do. There are some local healing herbs we can use to tend to the wounded. Would you be willing to locate some for me?
You got it.
This is good karma for you. You'll find these healing herbs growing in the swamps near the village. It's called Gatu Kola. Thank you, friends. There's so much suffering, and any kindness is greatly appreciated. If you find more of these healing herbs, please bring them to us. Thank you, friends.
I think I've got something. You might find handy. Interested?
Thanks for all your help. Hope this helps.
Thank you.
Thanks to you. Open for business again.